Hi there, Earl is here. Welcome back to Country Living with the Harnishes. Today we're going to try to fix up this driveway where it washes out. After Hurricane Dorian, there were deep ruts in the driveway. You can check out that video. Link's right here. I'm just going to make a little ditch here and kind of dig like a hole here and run a little ditch, a little trench across the road, and then I'm gonna fill it full of 2 to 3 inch stone. So hopefully that will help. Hopefully it will collect the water and help that from erosion.
Thank you.
Okay, we got the trench all dug out. It's not very straight, but I don't think the water will mind. So I'm hoping that the water that runs down off the hill by the excavator will get into that little trench there I made, go in this here and run across and not wash out the driveway. So I'm going to get some stone and I'll start filling it in. It's hard to believe that I dug all them rocks out to fill it full of rocks. But sometimes I do strange stuff.